A while ago, I'd be building a diorama and I'd finish it and it would look amazing. And 2 weeks later, I'd try to replicate the results, only to realize I'd completely forgotten what I'd done and what I'd used to achieve those specific results. So the YouTube videos that I post online are not only for you to learn what I do, but also to remind myself of what I actually did so that I can also do it again. My goal is to make models that trick the eye in terms of realism. And I also want to empower people with the skills and techniques so they too can get similar results. It's a great feeling knowing that you've been able to help someone, even if it's only one person.